Ja, og det er jo en rigtig god idé, hvis alle får sagt noget.
Today our children knows how to use technology. They learn how to use a PowerPoint presentation, they use apps and social media all the time, but very few of them have any idea about how it works and how it is created. So our children today are super users of technology, but they are not able to create with technology.
People and workers in Europe really needs to be fit for the digital age. The world is not standing still, and I think that Europe became complacent. But young people who actually join the school today, or children who join the school today, 55% of them will have jobs in the future that doesn't even exist today.
4 years ago, I started coding class together with a group of IT companies on behalf of the Danish IT Industry Association. We saw that the way that IT is used in school today is very old-fashioned, and it's a very simple way of using IT. By the end of this school year, we will have more than 7,000 children participating in coding class.
It's about really enabling and empowering the children at a very early stage to give them the kind of fundamental understanding on how to innovate through coding in all kind of different situations, and this is what we should do in school.
Og så har vi sådan en reklam. Hvis du vil lave en reklam.
Altså, jeg vil gerne lave sådan en, hvor der står start, play,
A big part of why coding class is such a big success is the companies. The kids, they love to be in the spotlight. They love to have their work valued by the companies. The companies, they invest a lot of money, time, resources in the kids, and the kids really appreciate that.
I'm actually really blown away about their ideas. Some of the ideas the children came up with is ideas that we have professionals working on right now. They are native digital. But they miss the last piece so they can create an app or the solution themselves. And these classes give them the tools to do this.
Jeg synes, det har været sjovt og inspirerende at sidde og lære at programmere sådan nogle slags robotter.
Jeg tror godt, at coding og programmering kan bruges i fremtiden. Vi har selvfølgelig først lige startet på forløbet, så vi ved ikke alt om det nu. Men ja, jeg tror godt, vi kan bruge det i fremtiden.
Jeg synes, det har været rigtig sjovt. Jeg synes, det har været sjovt at lære at programmere de her spil. Jeg har altid tænkt på IT som sådan noget rigtig nørdet noget. Men altså, nu ved jeg ikke endnu, fordi vi har stadig et par gange tilbage, så jeg ved ikke helt endnu, om det er noget, jeg kommer til at arbejde med.
I think for some students, coding classes represent of a new way of learning. And some of the students who might not live by the book of the school can learn how to do stuff in a new way, and they can exceed in ways they have not exceeded earlier.
We need the politicians, the government, to make a decision and implement this in all schools. We need it to be a compulsory part of the curriculum in Danish schools.
Because you need to start early on to understand the thinking about it. And it is really a creative, innovative way of looking at the world and not something very specific that you need to learn.
Technology is really changing our world today. And we see a lot of that technology being created in other parts of the world. So if we do not skill up the future generations, we will fall behind, and it will not be us designing the future world. It will be somebody else.